That was a good one. I don't shoot my car.
Think. Is that quite? Pretend to run me over. You shoot. Ah, you fucking bastard. Get off of me, you fucking prick. Fuck you. Get off of me. Fuck, help me. Somebody help. Oh, shit.
This is complicated, okay? Car belongs to a warlord. It's got a special security, which means you need the electronic key to store. One of this warlord's private security guys has the key. Try and creep into his place. Find the security guy with the key, then get the car and get out of there. Okay? Okay.
Zara, don't try to play the fucking game, you son of a bitch! You fucking bastard. Now I have to go all the way over there with a fucking stupid ass car. God damn it! Well, it's gonna take me a while. Can you wait for us? So we can't help?
Dude, I'm almost there.
Why? I'm gonna help. Cause I wanna help. Please!
I have
yeah,
a
with a silent suppressor gun. Or do you have to kill him with axes and stuff?
Oh, like, you have to throw silent weapon. Cause you can't get too close to him, know you're there. Hey, gaming.
Hey guys, I'm coming. Don't worry, I'm just here to watch.
I could have got somebody. Really? Yeah, now they shooting at me. Alright, you don't know.
Can I jump in with you? I won't shoot. Nice car, bro. That's sick. Let's go. You know what? I could just take the helicopter if you want me to. Okay, go. You're good.
I don't have the waypoint.
Okay, guys, I'm up in the air. I'm watching you guys. I'll tell you if they're blows.
Helicopter. And people. Haha, idiot.
Bring it on, bitches! Me and you versus! Come on, bro! Bring it on! I'm attacking this other helicopter in the sky. Yeah, I'm blocking them a lot from shooting you. They're shooting me a bunch of times. I'm hit him! I got him! Oh shit! Maybe. I took him out with me though, a little bit. Zach! Let's go! Has been destroyed. Bro, I took him out with me though. Like we were fighting in the air, my propellers were hidden into him, and then after they fell off, and then after their helicopter got destroyed. It exploded midair. And then after, fuck you, Coda. No, you're not. You're a little you're a little bitch. Never mind, there's still another helicopter there. Yeah, but that was a lot. You didn't see what I did. I attacked them completely. Wait, do we have a time limit now? Or is it done now? I'm coming in. Yo, yes! Zach, get in the warehouse. What's up, boss? What are we doing today? Can I go into staff? Dang it. Oh yeah, man. Here, I'm gonna be like right here. So we have to remove the tracker. Plate. Let's get a black plate.
Looking good.
So am I.
We spray. Yeah, I'm almost done. Wheels, I should just go with. Here we go. I'm really focused right now.
We good? Okay, we've put a lot into this. Let's get a lot out. Deliver the cars and don't let anyone get in the way.
I got a T20. What did you guys get?
ATR1. Total. I got ATR1.
Guys, I'm going. I'm on the highway and I'm going. Yes. Yeah, and I'm going. I'm full speed. I'm going full speed right now. Yeah, I think so. Holy crap, there's a bunch of people on this highway.
I got people at the bait. Yeah, no, they're like right on me.
No, they're on me now. I'm taking it, I'm going fast, but whenever I get close to a corner, I slow down a lot.
Ow. Dude, I just got lit up. There's one on me.
Go, Zach, go. Go, 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 go. Go,
dude,
go,
he
go,
was
go.
Right on me, dude.
I'm right behind him. Don't worry.
No, no.
No, but they don't hit me. I don't get it.
Stupid civilians.
Zach's hitting a bunch of stuff. I haven't even hit one car. All I hit was bullets. That's all I got hit. Zach!
Sorry. Get shot. Gotta go. We may have bumped into each other. And I hit a pole.
Come on, Zach.
I'm not even hitting these cars. What's wrong with this game?
He has a pretty nice car. And I have a T20.
Yeah.
Can you wait for me? I know that. I hit that bar plenty of times.
My car fit. How wide this thing is.
It was pretty good what I did. 8,000, that's not a lot. I didn't hit a bunch of cars. I didn't hit anything. All I got hit from bullets. That's it.
We have profit. That's a business school case study right there.
I don't know. I don't know what just happened. Sorry, ma'am. Oh, shortcut, huh? Okay.
Okay.
I may be in some water. I jumped! I don't know how I didn't die there. I'm good.
Well, there goes both of our doors.
What happened? Why are you going?
Okay, no shooting.
Did you just shot a flare at me? Tear gas now? Dude, where are you going?
Where are you going?
Really? You blew up my armor. It's on fire! I'm not getting in it!
Sir, I didn't do anything!
Not no more! Come on, truck, let's go! I'm not stopping the vehicle.
Shit! You think you're young and free? Nope, you're done!
Whoopsie. I'm in this, guys. I'm just mowing the grass, that's all.
Yo, gaming, look what I got. Miraculous keeps on sending me invites to a party. No, Miraculous keeps on sending me invites to a party.
Don't go that way, there's a cop that way.
Huh? What, awesome? I don't know. I'm having a lot of fun right now. Wait, hey, Gaiman. I'll go play with them for an hour, and I'll come back. Because, you know, they'll be always sending me, like, a bunch of invites, so, I don't know. Yeah, but they do that a bunch of times.
We can do it separate. I said we can do it separate. Man, you should come outside, dude. No, there's no reason, you know. Wow. But you parked your truck and I parked it, my Hummer right behind you. Why is my Hummer running? What? Yeah, I don't get it. My Hummer is running, dude. I see the smoke coming out of the tailpipe. Pretty sure I turned that off, but apparently not. Yeah, that's one way to move it. Whoops.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll get there as soon as I can.